Phoenix Mercury at home trying to extend their season. They're down 2-0 to the Minnesota Lynx. We start you off in the first quarter. Diana Taurasi, she starts off hot. That's what she's doing. 3 of 8 from distance in the game. Nails a three-pointer there. Then it's Taurasi driving to the rim with the finger roll, and Phoenix up 5 early, 13-8. But the Lynx's Olympians bring them right back. Lindsey Whalen pulling up and knocking down the jumper there. Then it's Maya Moore as she finds a little space in the lane, pulls up, and that is cash. Then Sylvia Fowles goes down low for the layup, split between two defenders, getting that one off at the break. Minnesota led it by a single. To the third quarter, it's Whalen feeding Natasha Howard for the jumper and the lead up to 8 at this point, 47-39, and then Maya Moore, as she so often does, takes over with her wonderful talent, gets the steal here, gives it to Natasha Howard, gets it back, and lays it in. Then Moore, watch this, a little pump fake and drive for the layup. There's the pump fake. There's the drive, split the D, getting the lay-in to go. Then it's Maya Moore with the steal and the lay-in. Later, more from Maya Moore. Again, 14 in the second half. She finished with 20 points on the game. Diana Taurasi can only watch on in anger. Penny Taylor saying goodbye after the final game of her career. Just too much from the Lynx. They move on and advance to the finals. Your final in this one, 82-67.